Good evening, everyone. It is February 17th, 2017. We are doing the Pick Your Team 2016-17 Upper Deck SP Game Use Hockey 10 Box Case Break number 5. This is a Pick Your Team. So, thanks to everybody that filled up this break. It was a really, really sweet grind, but we got all the teams filled up right before 11 o'clock, 2 minutes before 11. So here it is, guys. Here's the list. Like I said, this is a Pick Your Team. Ronnie got Last Bomb Mojo with the Montreal Canadiens. Nick K takes the Penguins. Winnipeg Jets, one of the last couple teams taken. And then Stevens Moody with the Toronto Maple Leafs. So there it is. So, guys, here it is. There's two SP Game Use Pick Your Team boxes available out of the 30 box Master Case. So what I'm going to do, guys, I'm going to roll this die. If it lands a 1, 2, or 3, we're going to go with the left. If it lands a 4, 5, 6, we're going to go with the right here. All right? So good luck. It was a 6, so we're going to go with this side. This one's going to be for a future PYT. So here it is, guys. SP Gaming is Pick Your Team. Remember, we keep the Pick Your Teams and Random Teams from separate cases. So that way, it's all fair. So really, I really appreciate all you guys digging deep today. Like I said, the prices got slashed a little bit. And would have really rallied. So I really appreciate everybody. So here it is. 10 boxes. Let's start with the first box. So good luck to everyone. Remember, guys, some names right here are kind of rough for me, okay? Especially with SP Game Use. They really threw a lot of different names out there, so bear with me. I'm using this blank to cover up the hits. So, let's do this. First one's for the Flames, 134 of 220, Sam Bennett. Right there. Calgary. That's Mark L. For the Penguins, that's Carl Hagelin, 56 of 228. Pittsburgh, that's Nick K. All right, let's start going with the hits now, guys. We have a randomizer here, guys. SP Game Used All-Star Fabrics. That's Steven Stamkos, Claude Giroux, and Joe Pavelski. So that's the Sharks, Flyers, and Lightning. So for the Sharks, that's Stephen Holtby. Flyers, that's Darren McKenzie. And the Lightning, that's Shane. So this will be a randomizer at the end of the break, guys. So I'll put that over here. That'll be a randomizer. Lawson Crouse, Authentic Rookies, 292 of 399. That's a jersey for the Arizona Coyotes. What was I thinking? Arizona Coyotes, that's BJF with the hit. Next one. We have 2012 NHL Draft, Ryan Murray, banner year for the Blue Jackets. Yeah, should we Columbus hit, that's Vic. All right, the last card of this box is a 2015 NHL Draft pick, Draft Day Marks, Travis Konecny. 17 of 35 for the Flyers. Kind of a little dented there in the back, as you guys can see. But that's a hit for the Flyers, and that's Darren McKenzie, Flyers fan, with that hit. All right, guys. That was box one. Let's go to box two. Nice authentic rookies, Travis Konecki, 95 of 115 for the Flyers, and that's another hit for Darren. Ooh, nice authentic rookies for the Ottawa Senators. That's the jersey number as short print, 38 of 67. That's Ben Harper. Nice. For the Ottawa Senators. That's Simon. Next one. Jersey rookie sweaters, Anthony Mantha, 230 of 499 for the Detroit Red Wings. And that's Ronnie with the Red Wings. Next one.
Oh, nice. So
Sebastian Aho for the Carolina Hurricanes. 275 of 399. That's a jersey. For the Carolina Hurricanes. And that's Shane and, with the Hurricanes.
Madrid, I've never been to Barcelona.
Oop. I have. Next one. Barcelona. Is an autograph for the Capitals. Tom Wilson.
Oh, nice.
Caps hit.
You know what? It's funny.
That's Nat with the hit. The Washington Capitals hit. And, ooh, look at that. Premium relic. 13 of 25 for the Islanders. Three color patch in there. Anders Lee.
When he was very young. And I was born in Ohio.
Islanders, that's Steven. With the hit. Alright, guys. Let's go with the next box. Remember, guys, if you guys do go hitless, we ship a free Series 2 15-16 Series 2 hockey pack to you if you do go hitless in any break that's three or more. So that way you don't go hitless with us here at Jaspy's. Another hit for the Islanders and Steven. 3 of 226, Anders Lee. Nino Niederreiter for the win, for the Minnesota Wild, 201 of 224. For the Minnesota Wild, and that's Mark.
SF, unfortunately, we didn't quite make it. I thought we were on a good pace to do it.
Next one. Rookie jersey sweaters, Matthew Tkachuk for the Flames, 114 of 499. For the Calgary Flames. Flames hit, that's Mark as well. Authentic rookies with the jersey, Nick Schmaltz, 31 of 399. For the Chicago Blackhawks, that's Peter. Derek, I am not sure. I gave them to him. If not, I'll send you a couple more, I mean, or another one, if that's the case. 2016 All-Star Skills Competition, Dylan Larkin, 49 of 99 for the Detroit Red Wings. Detroit Red Wings, that's Ronnie with that hit. And we have our first net cord. And it is Artemi Panarin. Stadium Series Materials, that's a net cord, 29 of 35. Nice net cord for the Chicago Blackhawks. And that's Peter Eng with that one.
That's
my blank. Yeah, those net cords are really nice, right? I think that's pretty cool. Yeah, I think Pittsburgh, anybody that played in the NHL Stadium Series, they only have so many. So that's the good thing about looking at the checklist. Authentic rookies, Mike Riley, 29 of 223 from the Minnesota Wild. And that's Mark L. For the Colorado Avalanche, Gabriel Landeskog, 178 of 224. Yeah, I think they have a net cord of the NHL Stadium Series games and the Stanley Cup Finals. So like Pittsburgh and San Jose as well. Colorado with that hit, that's Mark again. Jersey rookie sweaters, Oliver Bjorkstrand, 181 of 499. For the Blue Jackets, and that's Vic with that hit. Ramses Rostolainen jersey for the Buffalo Sabres, and that's Mark again. Mark did sweep up on these lower price teams, and he's getting rewarded. Tomas Tatar banner year for the Detroit Red Wings, 2016 NHL Stadium Series. Detroit. That is Ronnie. And guys, I am not an Austin Matthews Austin Matthews magnet. But Stevens Moody, you come in and take the Toronto Maple Leafs, you get an Austin Matthews draft day marks 5 of 10 with the autograph. Boom! Look, guys. Toronto Maple Leafs were the second to third last team taken. Stevens Moody sees it, he takes it, and he scores. There it is. Oh, I will. Hey, Joe, can you give me a 180? I'm going to put that over here. Hey, Joe, can you give me a 180 top loader?
Yeah.
There it is. This is why the Toronto Maple Leafs are very expensive, but high risk, high reward.
Is this tarjeta más importante?
Yeah.
¿Quién es? Oh, I've heard of that guy.
5 of 10. Here's the whole pack right there. There you go, man. Well, there it is, guys. That's a huge hit, and we're still pulling more. We're still 5 boxes in. Ooh, look at that for the Blackhawks. That's a Patrick Kane jersey number short print, 53 of 88. Blackhawks, that's Peter. Authentic rookies for the Carolina Hurricanes. Trevor Carrick, 188 of 222. And no, thank you, man. But no, man, you rock. You're the one that stepped up and took the Toronto Maple Leafs. Without hesitation, you come in. You're like, you know what? The Maple Leafs are there. I'll take a chance on them. And there you go, man. Carolina Hurricanes. That's Shane. All right, guys. Let's start going with these ones. Ooh, these are really nice, guys. Those are the frameworks for the Boston Bruins. Who is that? That's Mark L. Those are the that's Patrice Bergeron. These cards are so sick, guys. Right here, they put like an acetate over it, but there's a game used jersey behind that. These are pretty sick. That goes to the Boston Bruins and Mark L. I love these cards. These are really rare too. These are pretty sick. There you go, Mark. Next one. We're done breaking. That's why we're going off the rails right. Larry Murphy for the Detroit Red Wings. So they're one per case then, right? Something like that. For the Detroit Red Wings, and that's Ronnie. Those framers are pretty cool, though. Next one is 2016 NHL Rookie Relics, Pavel Saka, 126 of 199 for the Devils. I haven't called the Devils today. Devils, that's BJ. Last card of this box, authentic rookies, autograph for the Carolina Hurricanes, Trevor Carrick. Carolina, that's Shane. All right, guys, we're halfway done with the break. We're halfway done with the break. SP game used. I'm not sure with what is it out of, but those framework letters are pretty cool. And think about this, guys. I think some people shied away from buying the Toronto Maple Leafs and the Winnipeg Jets because I think out of the first inner case, we had the short print out of 34 Austin Matthews come out. And look at that. We pulled one of these in the second inner case. So there could be another Matthews in there, maybe a line in the next one. So don't shy away from these pick your teams. They're all separated like that. All right, next box, guys. Authentic rookies, Connor Brown, 101 of 222 for the Toronto Maple Leafs and Stevens. For the Lightning, Nikita Kucherov, 13 of 111. Oh, okay. So Stevens Moody Nick, hey, Stevens Moody in my breaker stream saying that the frameworks are standard. They're not numbered, but they have a gold short print that are numbered to 5. So it's a different parallel. Tampa Bay Lightning, that's Shane. So if people were shying away, yeah, right, Derek? If people were shying away from Toronto, well, guess what, man? Doesn't mean they can't come out again in the third box. Dylan Larkin for the Detroit Red Wings, 2016 NHL Stadium Series Fabric. That's another hit for Ronnie. Yeah, Vice is pretty solid. Straight up dudes, yeah. Does Trump like Vice? Or is that big dude? Michael Camilleri for the Devils. That's BJ with that hit. Oh, no, I don't think so, because most of the draftees that I've pulled are out of 35. So I don't think they're letter numbered. Next one is Marin Hossa banner year for the Chicago Blackhawks. And that's Peter. If that's what you were trying to say, Nick K, sorry about that. With the banner year relic. I think Austin Matthews and Patrick Laine are out of 10, probably. And the last... Oh, look at that. Braden Point. Patch rookie inked sweater. 50 out of 99. Out of the Tampa Bay Lightning. And that's a hit for Shane. Nice hit, Shane. All right, guys, four boxes now to go. What a way to end Friday night, right, guys? Didn't do too many breaks today. I think I did, what? This is my second, actually, group break. The rest of them were personals, but I'll take it to end the night like this. I'll take that any day. Wow, authentic rookies. William Nylander, 81 of 220. For Stevens and the Toronto Maple Leafs. Ooh, nice for the Lightning. Jersey number short print. 84 of 86, Nikita Kucherov. And that is Shane with that hit. Alright, guys. Let's go this. Another randomizer, guys. We have a triple jerseys, 2016 NHL All-Star Skills Fabric. That's John Scott for the Coyotes, Patrice Bergeron for the Bruins, and Brandon Saad for the Blue Jackets. So that's another randomizer. So Blue Jackets, that's Vic. Boston, that's Mark, and Arizona, that's BJ. So that's another randomizer at the end of the break. So we got two so far. Next one, we got that other guy, Patrick Laine. Authentic rookies with the jersey, 154 of 399. Patrick, yeah, he had a hat trick like two games ago. This kid is just as good as Austin Matthews, if not better. He's just a scoring machine. Winnipeg, that's you, Nick. There you go, man. You got a relic so far. You never know, can get more. Tyler Toffoli, banner year for the Los Angeles Kings, 2014 Stanley Cup Final. Kings, that's BJ with Jason King Mojo right here. Right here. Wow, why not more Jason King Mojo? 2013 NHL Draft, pick number 118, draft day marks, 33 of 35, Hudson Fashion. Who was drafted by the Kings. So that's another hit for the Kings, and that's BJ. The AT&T chick lives around here. I think she grew up around here in LA. And I think, like, I'm like three stages away. All right, guys, three more boxes to go. Never seen two draft day marks in one case? Wow. All right, next box, guys. Peter Mrazek, 61 of 224 for the Detroit Red Wings. That's a hit for Ronnie. Authentic rookies, Ben Harper, 56 of 222. That's for Simon and the Ottawa Senators. All right. Let's go with the next one. Jersey rookie sweaters, Ivan Provorov. 366 of 499. That's a jersey. For the Flyers, and that's for Flyers fan Darren with that hit. Of course I recorded. Authentic rookies, Connor Brown for the Maple Leafs. That's a jersey. That's 11 of 399. Wow, that's one off the jersey number. That's for Stevens and the Toronto Maple Leafs. Daniel Sprong, banner year, 2015 NHL draft for the Penguins. That's a hit for Nick Kay and the Penguins. And the last one of this box. Ooh, look at this. 2016 NHL draft for the Oilers. Jesse Puljujarvi, banner year with the ink. Nice hit for the Oilers. That's Gregory N. with the Oilers. And this case has been pretty good, man. All right, guys, two boxes to go, guys. All right, guys. For the Arizona Coyotes, Oliver Ekman-Larsson, 61 of 225. That's a Coyotes hit for BJ. Authentic rookies for the Islanders, Ryan Pollock. 165 of 222 for the Islanders, and that's Steven. Jersey rookie sweaters, Christian Dvorak. $324, $499 for the Arizona Coyotes. That's a hit, another hit for BJ.
Oh yeah.
Another hit for BJ and the Coyotes. Authentic rookies, $305 of $399. That's Jacob Chytrun with the jersey. Next one is the authentic rookies auto and the jersey. That's Justin Bailey for the Buffalo Sabres. And that is Mark L with that hit. Last card of this box. Check this out for the Rangers. Authentic rookies, 19 of 49. Look at that three color patch in there. Pavel Buchnevich. That's a hit for the Rangers. And that's Ronnie. All right, guys. One box to go and SP game used. Pick your team number 5. I'll post up another pick your team in the store over the weekend. So if you guys want to fill that up, so we can do another one of these. But it has been a great 10 box case, inner case. And I'm telling you guys, if we pulled this in this box, I can guarantee you there's more fire in the next box. All right, guys, good luck. Wow, look at that. We got one of those Wayne Gretzky's, man. If this was 99 out of 99, this would have been autographed. That's a hit for the Oilers. Wayne Gretzky, 94 of 99. Right there for the Oilers. And that's Gregory with that hit. Sweet hit. Authentic rookies for the Pittsburgh Penguins. That's 5 of 222. Oscar Sundquist. For the Penguins and Nick Kay. Jersey rookie sweaters, Charlie Lindgren, $298 of $499 for the Montreal Canadiens. And that's Ronnie with Last Spot Mojo. Next one. Is authentic rookies, $355 of $399 with the jersey, Trevor Carrick for the Carolina Hurricanes, and that's Shane with this hit. Next one is a 2016 NHL rookie relics. That's Mitch Marner, $39 of $199. For Stevens Moody and the Toronto Maple Leafs. Alright guys, and the last card of the break is a authentic rookies with the auto for the Dallas Stars, Jason Dickinson. Right there. And that goes to Vic and the Dallas Stars. Well, there you go guys, that was the break. Hit this baby right here. 5 of 10, Austin Matthews, draft day, marks. I got to quickly randomize these two cards, guys. So, just stick around, guys, if you guys want to. Let me quickly put this in a randomizer. You got to randomize both these cards. So, I'll use the same dice roller for both of these cards. So, let's see. Let me open up random.org. Dice roller, and we'll have two lists. All right, Stevens Moody, enjoy your weekend as well, man. Congratulations. All right, so the first one we'll do will be the first one we did. So that's triple jersey, so that's Lightning, Flyers, and Sharks. Oh. So that's Lightning, Flyers, Sharks. And then the second one is going to be Blue Jackets, Bruins, and Coyotes. So it's Blue Jackets, Bruins, and Coyotes. All right, Nick, man. Thanks for visiting today. Thanks for the portals, man. I really appreciate it. And I was glad. I'm happy to meet you, man. And hopefully I see you soon. Thanks for getting some spots, man. All right, guys. So here's the randomizer. The first one. So we'll roll the dice. Let's roll the dice, actually. That's a 1 and a 4. So that's 5 times. So the first randomizer is going to be for the Lightning, Flyers, and Sharks triple jersey. That's the Steven Stamkos, Claude Giroux, and Joe Pavelski. And that was 5 times. So let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fifth and final time. Good luck. There it is. 5 times. And it sticks with the Lightning. So Lightning, you get this right here. This is your triple jersey for the Lightning. The next one is going to be for this one. The Blue Jackets, Bruins, Coyotes. And that's going to be 5 times as well. Here it is. Here it is, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5 times, and it goes to the Arizona Coyotes. So this card goes to the Coyotes. So Coyotes, let's see who that is. That's BJ. You get this triple, and the Lightning, that is Shane. So thanks everyone that got a spot into this SP Gaming's Picker Team number 5. It was a great case. We had a lot of nice cards, including this Austin Matthews, 5 of 10. Sweet. So if you guys want to join our Picker Team number 6, I'll be putting that up. Could trim down some spots, and I think there's going to be more fire in the next case. So, JaspysHockeyLand.com. I'm Jason, and I'll see you guys next time.